Hi, my name is Marcy Jacqueline, and this video is about using SuperSearch and the subject fields found in there to refine your search and get better results. So we're going to start with the SuperSearch on the library home screen, and we're going to type in developmental biology and phenotypes. Click on search. That gives me a results screen here, and you can see that there's a large number of results. There are many ways to reduce this number. You might want to add another keyword to make it more precise. Another way you can reduce it is to look for the best papers on those subjects, and you can do that by using these subject terms. And what they've done is they've assigned these terms to each paper depending on the topics in the paper. So these would be major components of the paper. So we'll look for this and this. And update our search. And you can see it's slightly more manageable. There are other things we can do besides add other keywords. We might, for instance, want to just look for more recent papers, so we can slide the date bar over and look for the last few years and update it. And we still have a large set, but it's a bit more manageable. Another thing you can notice here is your result sets are in the order of relevance, so usually you'll see the keywords that you've used in your search in the title of the article. You can change this to newest or oldest first. Good luck with your assignment.